Hi. Sesame Street is brought to you today by the number...
Star Invaders! Star Invaders!
Let me start over. Sesame Street is brought to you today by the number 11.
Star Invaders!
Star Invaders! Star Invaders!
Hey, hey, guys, hey, what's going on?
Elmo and Telly are playing Star Invader Triangle Tag!
Yes, yes!
Star Invader Triangle Tag,
yes.
Eh?
Star Invaders!
Star Invaders!
Okay. Well, as I was saying, Sesame Street is brought to you today by the number 11 and by the letters D and Q.
Star Invaders!
Star Invaders! Star Invaders!
Telly, are you all right?
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I guess so, but look at this!
Well.
Ted!
Hey!
What?
This is no time for silly games! A triangle is broken! It's a tragedy! A tragedy!
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Wait, I can fix it, Telly, don't worry.
You can?
Sure, look. I just put some glue on here, and this will help it stick back together again. Okay.
Wow.
All right. Now, how do we do it? Here we go, right here. Okay, now just hold it just like that, all right? Just hold it just like that.
Okay.
Yay! All fixed! Let's go and play! Let's go and play!
Elmo! You broke it again!
Elmo didn't mean it!
Yeah, well, you're supposed to hold it still for at least 5 minutes so that the glue dries.
Oh.
Okay, now here. Okay, now hold it just like that.
Careful,
real still.
Careful, Telly.
I got it.
Just like that.
I got it.
Elmo will help.
I am going to hold this broken triangle together for 5 minutes until the glue dries and it is fixed.
Elmo's helping.
Hold it real still.
Is this still enough?
Yes.
How long is 5 minutes?
Well, just count to 300.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
No, wait, no, not that fast. Not that fast.
Oh.
1, 2, 3.
Welcome to Sesame Street. Hi, Lucy.
Hi, will you watch my tricycle?
Oh, sure.
Thanks.
Bye.
Star Invaders! Star Invaders!
Star Invaders! Star Invaders! Wow! Uh-oh, Telly!
You all right?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, who put that tricycle there?
You all right?
Yeah, what's more important is the triangle, okay? Ah! Ow!
What's wrong?
Ow! I fell on this arm. Ah!
Ooh.
It hurts when I move it. And look, it's getting bigger.
Wow! Telly has an arm like Popeye!
Boy, it's swollen up all right.
Yeah.
Does it hurt?
Ah!
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah. Is something wrong?
Well, I don't know. Maybe just a bruise. But when I broke my arm, it swelled up like that.
You mean I may have a broken arm?
Well, if it's broken, well, will it fall off?
Don't be silly!
Sorry.
Will it?
Of course not, Telly. It's not going to fall off. It's a broken arm. Have you ever felt the bones in your arm? You know, the hard part in here. See, a broken arm just means that one of those bones is broken.
But don't worry, Telly. Don't worry. Louise can fix it. Can't
no.
You, Louise?
No, I can't, Elmo. I don't fix arms. Toasters, triangles. I'm a specialist, you know? Well, look, it may be nothing, but if it hurts when you move it, we should show it to a doctor.
It hurts.
Yeah, okay. Well, just keep holding it up, Telly, until we get you to the hospital, okay? Taxi!
Hospital? I can't go there.
Why?
I have a tuba lesson.
Telly, listen, at the hospital, they're going to make it stop hurting.
Yeah.
Oh.
And they're also going to check to make sure that it's not broken.
Well, supposing it is broken.
Who asked you? Supposing it is.
Well, they'll fix it, Telly. Remember when I broke my arm? They fixed it. Look, it works great. Watch this. Taxi!
Okay. Okay, well, wait.
What?
We gotta bring Freddy.
Freddy!
He hurt his arm, too.
Yeah, okay. Come on, Freddy.
How's your arm, Freddy? Mine hurts.
Come on, Telly.
Come on. I wonder if it's really broken. Ow.
Well, goodbye, Telly. Good luck. Maria! Everyone! Telly hurt his arm!
What, Telly?
How long do you have to wait? My arm hurts.
Well, until it's time for you to see the doctor. This hospital is a busy place.
Did you tell him I have a tuba lesson? I may have to go.
Telly, we just got here. Don't worry, I'll tell him.
Okay. Excuse me, you know, someone's written all over your arm.
It's not my arm, it's a cast. My friends wrote their names on it.
Yeah? How did you get your cast?
I broke my arm.
Whoa!
I fell off a swing and hurt it.
Oh, yeah, I hurt mine by falling over a tricycle. But I don't know if it's broken yet. Hey, how did he hurt his head?
He doesn't remember.
You're next.
Good luck. Hey, Louise, I just realized everybody in this room has something wrong with them.
Yeah, that's why they call it an emergency room.
What's emergency?
Well, that's when something happens suddenly and you need help fast. Here, you can see a doctor right away.
You call this right away?
You're next.
Already?
Come with me, please.
Okay.
Come on, Telly.
You got Freddy?
Right here.
Careful. Get my jacket, will you?
Yeah, okay.
How's my temperature, nurse? You can give it to me straight.
It's fine.
Yeah?
So's your heart.
Really? When I got here, it was going bum 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 fast.
Listen.
Thump 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 thump. Oh yeah. Pretty good. What about Freddy's heart?
It's normal. For a doll.
Hello, I'm Dr. Singh.
Hi, I'm Telly. And this is Freddy and Luis.
Freddy?
Luis.
Oh, Freddy.
Freddy.
Happy to make your acquaintance. Let's see what we have here. Oh, let's take a look at that arm. Let's see the arm, let's see the arm, let's see the arm.
This one?
Just like this, yeah. Does that hurt?
No.
good.
No.
I'll try this one now. How about this? Oh, I won't hurt you anymore. I can't tell if it's broken. Now, to find out, we have to take a picture of the bones inside your arm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
They have to take a picture of the bones inside my arm?
That's right.
But how will they get a photographer in there? Louise! Hmm? Louise!
I'm right here, Telly. I'm right here.
Oh.
Right here.
Don't go so far away.
Okay.
Hi, Telly.
Hi.
Hi. This is an X-ray camera.
Huh?
I'm going to take a picture of what's inside you using X-rays.
X-rays?
Telly? This is a skeleton. It has all the bones in a person's body. If you break one of these bones, that's what you call a broken arm, and the picture will show it. Okay?
Okay.
Now let's put your hurt arm right here. It's gonna feel a little cold.
Okay. Easy.
Okay.
Easy.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay?
It is a little cold. Well, this hurt. I mean the X-rays.
No, it's just like having your picture taken. Let me move this a little over here, up a little bit more. Okay, great. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready, yeah. Oh, wait. But before a picture, I always comb my hair.
Telly, it's a picture of your arm.
Louise!
Okay.
Okay.
Here.
Nice.
There, how's that? All right?
Better.
Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, great.
You ready, Louise?
Yes, I'm ready.
You ready? You for,
ready.
For X-rays. Wait. Before the X-rays, could I clear my throat?
Sure, yeah. That's great. Okay. Bring this down.
Wait. Is my helmet straight, Louise?
Yeah. Here. It is now.
Okay.
Now hold still.
I'm ready. You ready, Louise?
Yes, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay. Go ahead. Use your X-rays. Go ahead, I'm ready.
Telly, it's over.
I'm ready.
It's over.
Go.
What? There you go.
What?
That's it.
That's it?
Be careful.
I didn't feel anything.
There, you see, Telly?
Huh?
No problem.
And you were so worried, Louise.
Telly, we're going to take a X-ray of your good arm, okay? Put that
Same
here.
Way?
Same way.
Okay.
All right, you got that?
All right.
Down.
Nothing to it.
All right.
I wasn't really scared.
Be right back.
Ready when you are.
Hold still.
I'm holding still. Hold on, go ahead. Ready when you are.
It's over.
Ready.
Okay.
What?
That's it.
All right. How long does that take?
About 5 minutes. He'll be ready.
Wait. You forgot to X-ray Freddy.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Don't worry, little Freddy. Yeah. It doesn't hurt at all, baby.
Not at all, Freddy.
Yeah.
Here you go.
This part is a little cold.
Okay. Woo.
You better lie down.
I'll lay down.
Better lay down.
Okay.
Little cold, huh, Freddy?
Get Freddy ready. Bringing him down.
Okay. In 5 minutes, we'll see if you have a broken arm, Freddy.
Hold still, Fred.
Hold still. Doesn't gonna hurt. Are you okay, Freddy? There it comes. Here it comes. It's coming. Was that it?
The doll looks fine. The doll looks fine. The doll looks fine. Well, the doll looks fine. Now, this is the X-ray picture of your bad arm.
Can you tell if it's broken, Dr. Singh?
Well, let's do it together.
Okay.
Together. Now, this is the arm that you hurt, and this is the arm that's all right. Are they the same? Do these bones look the same as these bones?
No, they look different.
How?
Well, these bones over here look kind of broken in two pieces.
That's the arm you fell on. The arm is broken.
Louise, I have a broken arm.
I see, Telly. I see.
Whoa. How do you put the two parts back together again? With glue?
No, you don't need glue. You ever cut your knee?
Yeah.
Remember how it grows back together and then the cut disappears?
Mm-hmm.
Well, these two bones will grow back together and make two bones like this. And then these bones will look like these bones. What? If you keep your arm perfectly still.
For how long?
6 weeks if you're perfectly still, or maybe 7 weeks if you're perfectly still.
I can't hold this arm for 6 more weeks. I'm tired already.
Oh, Telly, you won't have to.
No, you won't have to, because first I'm going to make sure that the bones are straight, and then I'm going to put your arm in a cast.
You mean that thing that your friends write their names on?
Yep.
Oh.
Do not move, do not move. Do not move, do not move. Do not move your arm.
I think I know why they call him Dr. Singh. You know, it stopped hurting, Dr. Singh. It feels better already.
That's because the cast holds your arm in place. Can you move your fingers?
Yeah, but not enough to play the tuba.
Son, you can't play the tuba in a cast.
You mean no tuba playing for 6 weeks?
But when we take the cast off, you'll be able to play just about anything.
The violin?
Yes.
Oh, that's terrific. I can't play it now. I love that joke.
Okay, we're all done. Dun, 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 dun. Hmm. Now, this should hold the bones in place till they grow back together. Let it dry for a few minutes, and I'll be back. Let it dry. Let it dry, let it dry, let it dry.
Whoa!
What's the matter, Telly?
What's the matter? Suddenly, everything's different. That's what's the matter. An hour ago, I was having fun and my arm was fine. Now it's broken. And Freddie and I both have these huge, tremendous casts on our arms for 6 weeks. For 6 weeks, I can't play the tuba. Or play baseball. Or even write. Why did this happen, Luis? What did I do wrong?
Nothing, Telly.
No. It must have been my fault.
No, it wasn't your fault. Remember? You and Elmo were playing Star Invader Triangle Tag, and you ran away.
Yeah.
Then Lucy came in and left her bike for me to watch.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, will you watch my tricycle?
Oh, sure.
Thanks.
Bye.
Star Invader! Star Invader!
You ran back in and fell over the bike.
Dummy! I should have known the bike was there.
How could you know? Lucy had just put it there.
Then it was Lucy's fault.
No, Telly, she didn't know you were going to come and fall over it.
Then whose fault is it, huh? Who?
It's no one's fault, Telly. It was an accident.
Oh, then why am I angry?
Well, because it's not fair to have a broken arm. I know, I was angry when I broke my arm. You know, but then I stopped being angry. I said to myself, look, you have a broken arm. For 6 weeks, I'll live with it.
I can't hold a crayon or write. You call that living?
Look, Telly, look. You have another hand. Look. Here. Write. Go ahead. Come on. Yeah.
Not easy.
Good. Very good.
Can you read that?
Telly, Hey, yeah, Telly, yeah. In 6 weeks you're gonna be writing with both hands.
Why didn't I have to try this before?
Because it's the first time you broke an arm.
Yeah.
Now remember, don't play any rough games. And keep the cast dry. When you take a shower, put a plastic bag over it.
Okay. You hear that, Freddy?
Come back tomorrow and make sure the cast is all right, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, Doctor.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Doc.
Oh.
Here.
Shake my hands. I'm used to it.
Good.
Oh, one more thing before you go. I always sign my work. Oh.
Whoa.
Still, I'll be the first one to sign it right there.
All right.
Okay, see you tomorrow, all right?
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Telly,
hmm?
I'm next. I remember when everybody signed my cast. Here, I'm gonna sign it. To Telly, a really brave guy. Luis.
Thanks.
There you go.
Oh, hey, look at that. What happened to your cast?
They took the cast off. My arm is better.
How does it feel?
Light. How does your cast feel?
Heavy.
Want me to sign it?
Oh, yeah, would you? not Freddy's. Thanks a lot.
I'm next.
Huh?
I'm next.
Well, okay. So the x-ray picture showed the bone that's broken, and Dr. Singh put this cast on it to hold it still while the bone grows back together. And then he signed it here.
Well, what does it say, Telly?
Keep your chin high and your cast dry, Dr. Singh. Wow. And then Louise signed it, and some kids signed it, and a girl with a broken leg signed
it. Oh, Elmo wants to sign it. Wait a minute, Telly. Elmo wants to sign it, too. Elmo has a red crayon right here.
Okay.
Yay! Good. Okay. Elmo, we'll turn it over a little bit. Yeah, that's good. Thank you. Love.
Elmo! Leave room for someone else.
Thank you, right in between. There. Now Elmo and Telly can play Star Invader Triangle Tag.
Not with a broken arm. That's too rough.
Oh.
I know. Let's make believe we're taking off in our spaceship for places never before seen by the eyes of monsters.
Yeah.
And I am Captain Telly.
And I am Captain Elmo.
Yes.
Where are we going, Captain Telly?
To the planet Mayonnaise.
The planet Mayonnaise. Captain Telly has a cat. Does he want Captain Elmo to drive?
Oh, no. I'll drive. It's only a broken arm.
Aye,
ready for blast off?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Here we go.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters D and Q and by the number 11. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Deploy the umbrella.
Captain Telly. Why did the Star Invader need an umbrella?
In case it rains, to keep my cast dry. Blast off!